Go, go, go! Give me fire! Shoot at him!
I'm gonna die! No!
Welcome back, everybody, for a daily dosage of MSG, and we are here today with a special occasion. So this morning I woke up to a message with a key for a game that just came out, and it was straight from the developer saying, hey, here's a key if you want to do some Let's Play, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. So today we're taking our first look at Dinosis Survival. This came out on July 7th. It's a one-man developed game, so one guy doing this, and it's a dinosaur survival game. I don't think there's a survival element like building, but it does have a storyline, and it's pretty well polished right now. So we are going to check it out, because apparently, reading the notes, you know, we got to hunt, sneak around. Dinosaurs can see us, smell us, attack, or even run away. You got to find weapons, puzzles, clues. You got to manage your hunger to keep your energy up. And, you know, apparently crafting stuff like campfires and such. So it's got a lot of stuff in it. We're going to check it out and get started on it right now. Okay, this is not exactly what I expected for the introduction to the game, but here we go. Got a very peppy, upbeat, you know, music selection for the intro, and we are on a plane, very reminiscent kind of the forest. Here we go, alright, flying along, yeah. Not sure who we are. I'm assuming we're probably him or her, because we're right in the middle of the, you know, shot. So, and plus, that I think that's the guy from the intro screen there. So, yeah, I'm assuming we're this guy. We're the guy in the tank top. The outdoorsy redneck guy. And, oh, we got something happen. Did we get shot at? Oh, okay. Happy-go-lucky Tom is gone bye-bye now. Okay, press space to stand up. Oh, yeah, bet your head's hurting. You just crashed from a, you know, had a plane crash. So let's see,
I'm alive. How am I in the jungle?
That's awfully thick right there. Let's see. Open space, and hey, what is that? That's a dinosaur. Oh, okay, so yes, standard controls. Okay, so we got a dinosaur. Yeah, that's not at all unusual.
That's a dinosaur.
A bloody huge ostrich. That's an ostrich. It's a bald ostrich. Oh, that's unexpected. So this is not like Collision Course where we travel back in time somehow.
That's reassuring.
We're actually looking at like a human made structure. So unless I've been asleep for a while,
what's that?
I'm assuming this is some kind of apocalyptic thing where dinosaurs have reappeared after the end of human civilization.
I'm guessing hungry.
Backpack knife, okay. Aim, shoot, normal. Use a knife, take meat. Okay, so I don't use the knife to attack. It looks like it's more to cut meat from a dinosaur. And then let's see. Pick up eggs, guns, objects. Yeah, I figured that out. Click. Eggs to recover health, so Q to eat, I guess. Make a fire in a safe place, recover health. Save game, restore arrows, okay. Crouch, sneak. Hide in the bushes to be more invisible. Okay, so we got some good good hints there. What do? We've got ourselves a nice crossbow. There's human building. Oh, what is that right there? That looks, like another human building. Let's see if there's a higher ground up here we can take a look from. Like, I'm eager to try the campfire thing too, but I think we should wait a minute. And yeah, look, there's a big human style building. So this is not something that, clearly not something where the plane crashed. You know, there were survivors. I've been unconscious for a few years, because that's a lot of like decay, wear and tear. I mean, look, we got cars. So obviously this is some kind of apocalyptic thing happened with human society and dinosaurs are back. So maybe we created Jurassic Park and it didn't go well, which we already know that's the case from the movies. But the dinosaurs made it to the mainland and are now running everywhere, just, you know, killing all this people.
In the middle of the jungle.
Building in the middle of the jungle. Nothing strange about that. Hey, Mr. Dinosaur. I'm going to do like in Jurassic Park. There. You've got a sick belly. I know that. All right, let's hunt a dinosaur. Ah! Got it. Oh, yeah. I looked all like Chuck Norris-y getting my knife out and going like, wah! A new predator in town. Like, that doesn't insinuate something right there. Let's see. Yeah, big building. There's a, you know, highway overpass. Is there any way, any place we can go in here? Like, hey, let me in. I want in! I want to check this place out. Whoa! Oh, you, raptor of some kind. Velociraptor, Utah raptor. I hear T-Rex. T-Rex is on the screen. There is the T-Rex with his little arms.
That was a T-Rex.
Yeah. Might need to adjust the timing on that bit of subtitling, Dev. It came in too early because, I mean, I saw it and could read it well before the character was saying it.
Where did they come from?
So they went that way. I'm not going that way. And I see a police car. I've got a crossbow. And I've got a pistol now. Police car usually means gun, you know, shotgun, pistol, something. And I like, this is the second skeleton I've found. That's interesting that there are skeletons sitting here where they've been, like, they've decomposed in place where no animal bothered them. Like, there's no critters, scavengers that came up and ate the decaying body. It just sat there and decayed into bones. Nice ones. Oh, I think he's chasing me. You're not a meat eater. Why are you chasing me? You're supposed to be nice. Here we go. Whoa. Oh, quit hitting me. I'm trying to get away from you. I think I got 4 bullets. No, more bullets than that. Okay, I got 4 clips. Oh, Parasaurophus. Parasaurophus. I don't know. I give up. I can't say it. Parasaurophus. Jeez. Okay, can I get more meat? I should have plenty of meat from that. Do I have an inventory button? Don't look like it. And I don't have, like, options right there. I just got resume and quit. Well, I've got meat. So, I've got some food to cook. Whoa. Okay, so campfire works. Game saved. Alright, what? How do I... Okay, gun is 2. Crossbow is 1. I've got... Oh, I made more arrows during the night. Hey! Good thing I saved there. Why did you run at me like that? Why you run at me, bro? Alright, I like the fact that I don't have to actually go and find, like, a, collision course, the new update, to make a fire. You have to go find rocks and sticks. And I like it in this case, I didn't have to actually go do that. And, oh, look at that, Stegosaurus. I'm going to stay clear of him, because if he hits me with a tail, I'm in trouble. And I've got a raptor slowly stalking towards me. There we go. Oh, got him. I'm going to have plenty of food. Hey, it's Optimus Prime. Optimus Prime, wake up. I need your help getting over the fence here. Oh, never mind. I got it, Optimus. Don't worry. Okay. Another skeleton just sitting here. I got plenty of arrows right now, at least. Too bad I can't, like, make more bullets while I use the campfire. So, all right, arrows are my friend at the moment. Tell me I can climb. Come on. Apparently, no, I cannot climb. At least not in any way that it's letting me. Squeeze down under? No. So I've got a card. I can't get inside. I feel like I need to be inside. There's something in there. There we go.
I need a key card.
All right. Knew it had to be something else. Something else going on with this. Oh!
That'll do nicely.
I've got a gun, but I have one clip. So, need to be very sparingly using it. What we got here? Come on, there's a crate there. I can certainly get something out of that. So this appears to be some kind of, like, army depot or a National Guard type depot. Like, there was military, you know, stockpile for emergencies, some weapons. Obviously, I didn't look very hard to find some ammo there. Oh, I like the water effects. It looks very nice, Dev. There's some more of the highway overpass. No, you don't. Switch my gun around. Come on. Oh, come on. Headshot. He fell down. Didn't die. That's lie. Liar. I shot him in the head. He was dead. No, you don't. Why are you not dead yet? Jeez! I put like 3 arrows in his skull! Look! There's 2 in his skull and 1 in... Actually, 1 is 2 in his neck, it looks like. Jeez! That was not fair. He was dead. I see a police car in the river.
That's a lot of crocodiles. I'm not going into that river. Well, I could, but I'd die.
I see the one. Oh, they. Whoa! What happened? How'd I die? I just walked backwards. Is there a crocodile right there? Oh, yes, there is. The crocodile came up. He was in the car. Oh, the water. No crocodiles down there. I guess I'm just supposed to keep going along this pathway then. I'm supposed to avoid the crocodiles, it looks like, and get across the river. We're going to go here. Let's go check out the water. It's shallow here. Can I swim? No! Hey! Another crocodile! I didn't even see him anywhere! And of course, I missed. Oh, I got him there. Well, that's like in his tail. No, you don't. Hey, how did you just jump right back up like that? Oh, no. I know what happens at this water. I know what happens here. Maybe I could have just lured him down there and let the crocodile pop up out of nowhere and eat him. Let's see. There's literally like no crocs there that I can visibly see in the water. They just jump out and get you. Maybe I'm supposed to go up the trees. Let's go up the tree. Oh, I can't go up the tree. This is not like in Collision Course. I can't jump up the tree. Alright, if I... Okay, come on. How many arrows in the head is it gonna take to kill this guy? I can see them sticking out of his skull! Why are you still alive? Look at that! Look at all of those arrows in his head! And he's not dead from that, but I finally get the gun out and shoot him one time with the gun and he's dead. Headshot, 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 headshot. Okay, apparently their brains are so small. Go, 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 give me fire. Shoot at him.
I'm gonna die! No!
Jeez! Oh, these guys are insanely tough to kill. I mean, you saw that. That was headshot after headshot, and he did not die. Oh, we're gonna campfire and save real quick so I don't lose this progress. Give me some arrows. 20 arrows, 15 energy store. Okay, okay. I'll say there's one thing. I wish that screen would last a little bit longer than it does so I can, you can have more time to actually read what it says. And now I have cleared this area. Is that chittering like from the trees? Like, are there dinosaurs climbing up in the trees chittering at me? Or, oh, no, there it is. There's the nest I was looking for.
I can take some eggs.
Now it's time to get away before they chase me down to eat me. Following along this, and let's just say I have to follow the human structures. That's the guide for this. And oh, like, how about that?
Crocodiles. I'm not going into that
a safe place to get across, except I walk right up to a crocodile on the other side. Kind of feel like I want to shoot him just for fun. Oh, wait. I see a radio tower and what looks like an old power station or power wires. Huh. Let's see if there's anything useful over here. Obviously, I would think the power is out. I don't need to worry about getting electrocuted. High voltage, not anymore. No. All right. And I saw a triceratops over here. It was like, yep. Yeah, it's a little triceratops over there. Don't worry. Don't mind me. I'm not bothering you. I'm on top of the world! Yeah, all right. Look at this. I am way up high. I can actually see around me. And there is some kind of like radio cell phone communications tower over that way. But I also seem to have a spot over here, if I can get to it, where the highway comes in over this side. So yeah, let's see if I can get over here. I can get on the highway now. Yes. Oh yes, I could just run along the highway. Oh. Okay, that was one of the like worst screams ever. Apparently, it's only partially usable to run on. Okay. Well, that I know that now. No point in trying to run to the other end of it. Okay. So there is another raptor. There is a triceratops. And apparently he's not bothering the triceratops. Which means he's going to come after me in a second. I want to do a hightail over here to this compound that I can see. And hopefully... Yeah, there he's coming after me. I see it. He's coming after me. Yeah, let me up. Let me up.
Diesel generator. I just need to power it.
Diesel
up.
Generator. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, no, no, no. You go away, Mr. Raptor, sir.
Door's shut.
Maybe there we go.
Switching that pump station.
Hey, stairs I can actually get up. And another skeleton. Pat's news. Let's see.
Wait.
A missile hit New York City.
News app. The battery's low, but I can still see the front page. The date is strange.
Okay.
June 16th.
The battery is low. How did the battery last this long? I mean, look at everything. It looks like it's been this way for years, you know, if not decades. How is it the battery is still good on it? Oh, and is that actually like a different gun? Yes, it's a different gun. I have a better gun. Now I just need to find ammo for the other guns. Is there blood there?
Another door. Locked.
Okay, so that key card I've got does not work on it. Mm. Oh, it looks like I did find some more ammo for the pistol. Not for that.
The trail leads off this way.
Okay, so fresh blood. Somebody got injured. So now, crap. See some blood. That. Oh, no, no, no. Go away, Mr. Raptor. Can I shoot through this? Yes, I can. Oh, please don't tell me he could come up the stairs. Look at that. He's got a crown of arrows. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. That's not a good sign. Ah. Oh, come on. That was a shot in the head. Oh, no. No, no, no. Ha. Now you can't get me. Alright, new gun getting tried out. Woo! My hunger meter is getting low. But I've also got food. So we are going to... Campfire? No? No? Can't campfire here? What about here? Can I campfire? No, I can't. Campfire? Whoa, how are you still alive? Ah, no! Leave me alone!
Dead. Poor guy. Raptor probably got him. Why is he wearing a gas mask?
How many bullets does it take to kill one of these raptors? All right, gas mask. Nice. Can't take the gas mask? Ah! Go, 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 go! Let me in. Let me in! Close the door. Seriously, I can't close the door now? All right, so,
Main switch. Looks like there's no main switch.
No power.
Looks like there's no main switch.
No, duh.
Like no power.
All right, so what do I do? All right, let's try this over here again. Oh, there we go.
Main switch on.
All right, now button that opens this door.
Open sesame.
Oh, like a ankylosaur? I am not going near him. If I make him upset, he might try to like smash me with his tail, and that would probably hurt. I have no meat, I have no eggs, and my food meter is getting low. Oh, no, 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 you don't want to mess with me. I'm going to go over here to my new buddy, Anky. I hear the chittering again. There's got to be eggs here somewhere. That don't look good. Oh, more raptors. Great. Hey, guys. Follow me this way, why don't you? Wow, that has got some drop off there. I can't even tell if I'm hit. Oh, I did hit him, finally. Alright, let's go this way. You know what? We're at a good point, I think. We've got a good checkout for our first look on this game. It's a good stopping point. And since I've saved, what better way to stop and end this episode than making the big guy mad? Whoa! He almost got me! There we go! That's the kind of thing I was talking about. Get up, come on. I think he's stuck in the trees. I'm not sure I'm killing him at all. Like, either he's got some insane health. Which really makes sense. Oh, wait, there, no, I got him. I killed him. I killed the ankylosaurus. Okay. I'm not saving. I'm just gonna, fight this guy. Come on! Yes, that's it. Come on! Kill me! You know you want to. Oh! Ah! And I'm dead. Okay, not as dramatic as the ankylosaurus smacking me with his club and launching me across the screen or something, but I'm dead. We've got a good save point. That's it for the first look at this. I'm gonna do another video later this week for it. Check it out some more, but it's definitely a very promising looking game. Again, it's a survival game, but it's a little different from the ones where you're focusing on like building a base and just continuing on. You still have to survive and manage your food intake and such, but it seems that it's got more of a linear storyline that you're following, kind of like how Collision Course is being designed to be. But this is definitely a good game. Again, this is Dinosis Survival. You can get it on Steam right now. It's actually today 20% off. It's a $5 game, I think it is, and it's down for $4 right now. But again, check it out. I'm gonna put a link to it below on Steam, and you know, make sure you give it a good review if you like it. Thanks for watching, and we'll be back for more of this later on in the week. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and if you did, be sure to hit that like button, hit subscribe, hit the little notification bell so you can get updates during the week when I post. You can also hit me up on Facebook and Twitter to keep up with all my postings during the week. And as always, thanks for watching. I will see you guys in the next video.